Okay, so let's see the next problem on HackerRank. The next problem of Python if-else. The task is that we need to take an integer input n. Then if n is odd, we need to print where. Then if n is even, we need to check these three conditions accordingly. So first of all, let's open PyCharm and consider n as an integer input. So n is integer input. Okay. Now we need to check. Now we need to check if n is even or odd. So obviously when n is odd, then when n is divided by 2, the remainder should not be 0. So when n is divided by 2, the remainder should not be equal to 0. Okay, this condition is for odd. So when n is odd, we need to print weird. Okay. Now obviously if n is not odd, then it's even. So we can directly use the else statement. So here we have three conditions actually. When n is from 2 to 5, so when n is from 2 to 5, then we need to print something. Let's see it afterwards actually. So elif when n is from 6 to 20. Print something, let's see it afterwards. Okay, again elif. Now elif n is greater than 20, so we can directly use this. Okay, again we need to print something. Okay, let's see what to print now. 2 to 5, 6, 20, and 20, right? Okay, not weird, weird, and not weird. Okay. Weird and again not weird. Okay, let's see if our program is right. Okay, it's working. So now let's check our sample input and output. When sample input is 3, output should be weird. Let's check it. So when input is 3, output should be weird. Okay, the next case is 24 and not weird. Okay, let's check it. Okay, fine, our program is working fine. So now we can just copy it from here and paste it on the HackerRank website. Okay, now let's run the code, see if it's right or wrong. Okay, our code is fine. Our output and their output have matched. We can just submit the code. Okay, all the test cases are right. Okay, it's fine. Okay, let's see the next problem now. Thank you.